Don't miss out on the special offer from my sponsor, Buy Madden Coins. They're currently giving you 20% off if you use my coupon code POODLE at checkout, and also giving you an additional 10% coins at checkout. Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate video, guys. And today we got how to use series trophies. So a lot of you might not know what series trophies are. A lot of you guys might know what series trophies are. It all depends on if you played last year, if you did not. They've been around for a while, though, but they haven't been around in this sense on how you could use them. They're really cool. I really love them. It gives a lot more incentive to play online, because in years past, playing online, there was not much. The incentive was just to be competitive. Now there's competitiveness. The rewards are matching it. I'm really loving it. I really can't wait for Weekend League to drop to see how much they give. But they did change the ratios of trophies this year in a weird way. Like last year, what would have been 100 last year? It's like 1,000 now. So like in that, and so just off that alone, I know that we get a lot more trophies than we did last year for doing things. We have to, because if it was 1,000 last year, like you literally wouldn't get it for months. So I know that you get a lot more this year, which you can kind of see off the season's rewards. And if you guys don't know where trophies is, it's right above the screen, next to training. 3 over from coins, 2 over from points, 5 over from your level. You can probably see it above. It's a little pink hexagon-looking thing. Pentagon, my bad. Now, guys, in my opinion, series trophies are very, very underrated to those who don't know what they are. People who know what they are know how useful they are. And I'm going to show you guys the rewards you can get, because they are crazy. And I'm grinding out for these trophies starting today. I've been behind because I have to catch up on all the videos that I was behind on. Thanks to Madden not giving me an early copy. I was very behind. I couldn't grind out the game, but now I'm getting there. As you can see, I'm level 49. I'm going to get my 50 level pack right after this video and then save it for hopefully 1030 Legends. I believe they're coming out. They dropped limited time legends last night, so I'm just hoping they drop packs at 10:30 and then I'll do it. That's kind of what I hope. But, you know, we'll see. Now, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure to smash the like button. Hit the sub button, guys. For the like goal, let's get it to 100 likes. That's been the goal I've been setting, because we've been hitting it here and there, and I'm really appreciating that. All the support and all the comments down below means a lot, so get that going, guys. Also, comment down below what you plan to use your series trophies on once you know what to use it on. And also hit the noti bell to get notified every time I post, because when I post methods and tips and tricks and level up stuff, all that stuff is very time sensitive. Market talks, time sensitive. The quicker you get on things like that, the quicker you make things, and the more advantageous you'll be at, if that made sense in a weird English way. But you get the point. It'll give you the better advantage to be there right when I post it. So hit the noti bell. It helps me out, helps you guys out. But let's get into this video. So first things first, how to get series trophies. If you guys didn't hear it, I kind of mentioned it before. So there's head-to-head seasons, there's solo battles, and there's Mudchampions. Mudchampions is not opened yet, and there's squad. And I think draft might give it to you too. Almost anything online gives it to you. So let me start with solo battles, because I know a lot of people aren't good. I'm not saying not good enough. A lot of people don't think they're competitive enough to compete online. So here's where solo battles is for you. I see solo battles as the weekend league for the no money spent guys that can't compete right away, which I think is very good. That's how I started last year. So if you, let's go realistic, right? Most people, placing legends easy. 60 trophies. These are really hard for a lot of people. Like the average guy that doesn't have a scheme or anything's gonna get in here. So legend or MVP. So 60 trophies. Last year, I believe legend was like 10 or 12 trophies. So the ratio is up like times like 600% right now. So 60 trophies is not bad. If you do this per week, if you do everything per week that you can get trophies with, you can get a ton. But let me explain how this works. So you get 60 trophies from here, and that's once a week. So that's not bad. And even 40 if you place in the other one. Now, if you guys don't know how to beat solo battles, go on YouTube, type in how the best way to get top rank in solo battles. There will be some scheme. Last year, it was run path sale the whole time and just possession catch it and a whole bunch of stuff. I don't know what it is this year. That's not really my area of the Madden realm. So, guys, that is not exactly the question to ask me. I will be looking that up myself. If I did that stuff, it would be cool. But that's not really what my channel has been based on. Now, we have Headset Season 2. Which I'm currently heading into, I believe, almost Super Bowl at this point. Let me go find you the rewards. Play. I don't want to click into that. Let's see. Is there a reward thing here? All right. The point is, there's rewards for head-to-head season. If I can't find it right now, I don't want to. I think I actually show it here. All right. Let's see. Head-to-head season. Nope. Okay. So rewards and divisions. So right here, we got amateur, which is what I started in, obviously. So if I get 3 wins in the playoffs right now, I get 20 series trophies. And then if you win the regular season, I don't know what you exactly got, because I already did it. But the point is here is that you get about, let's say, 10 for the regular season, and then you get 20 for the playoffs. So that's 30. And if you can do the Super Bowl, it's probably another 20. So that's 50. Point is, almost everything you do is going to get you 30 to 50 trophies per week. Now, obviously, if you do seasons, it's repeatable. So if you play a few seasons in 1 week, you could easily get whatever I'm about to tell you guys can get. And now, the best way, in my opinion, to get, what's it called, trophies, well, the most fun way for me is Mutt Champions. Now, in this order, solo battles is for the no-money-spent grinders that are just aren't ready to compete online, or they just don't think they have the skill to do it. Headset seasons for the more casual gamers, the ones who don't think they can quite take it to weekend league, but they want to be able to relax, enjoy their team, learn some stuff, lab, practice. Now, Mutt Champions is where things get a little more serious. Some guys find it easy. I mean, like, I don't find it entirely easy. I find it competitive, but right now I'm doing just fine in seasons. And right now seasons is very hard for a lot of people because there's not weekend league yet. So all the competitive hard ass players are in seasons right now. So don't think that season is hard. It's going to get a lot easier once weekend league opens up. And now weekend league guys, that's where the competitive guys go. That's where the best teams get taken to. That's where the best schemes go. That's where all the metas go. That's not a place for boys, guys. If you're good at this game, that's where you go. Even if you're bad at this, I recommend even being bad at this game, but people are going to comment, you know, I'm bad, I can't compete. But Mutt Champions is definitely a good place to get trophies. We can't open it yet, but Mutt Champions, you get red zone packs, midfield packs, trophies, so on and so forth. But guys, that all equates, let's say you did it all, 40 trophies. So like 120 trophies. A lot. There's other ways to get trophies faster. By repeating seasons, playing solo battle, whatever, draft, squads. But I'm just doing the three essentials. Now, let me show you where the trophy rewards are. This year, they're all in store. All of them are seem to be, they're in the store to buy, which I didn't have this many options last year. So you go to browse the store. You go all the way over to training currency. So there's multiple things you could use trophies on. Wait. You go over to competitive currency, and there's multiple things you could use trophies on. So there's the Wheel of Coins, the Hail Mary pack, the Midfield pack or Quick Sell, Touchdown pack or Quick Sell, Red Zone pack or Quick Sell, Von Miller Series 1 Competitive Master, Nat Series 1 Competitive Master. I'll get into that. John Madden, Coach Madden Collectible, and 84 plus Elite Player. So there's a lot of things to talk about here. So first things first, let's start from the left. Wheel of Coins. This guarantees you anything between 1K and 50 coins. Would I touch this? No. If I had a bunch of trophies left over and I already got my Series 1 player and my Coach Madden and I'm done for the series, yes. Now explain to you what I mean. So I don't know how they're doing it this year, but last year trophies were limited by series. So you can only use Series 1 trophy in Series 1. And I believe, crap, was it up or down? If you got a Series 2 trophy, you couldn't use it in Series 1? No, you couldn't use it in the next year. I don't remember. All I know is that there was something where you couldn't use the Series trophies in the next series. I'm not sure if you couldn't use them in the old ones or the new ones. And the point being here is if they're limited, I don't know because they're all connected up top. So I'd imagine they're not going to be limited this year. But if you're at the end of the series and if they're not limited, I wouldn't spend them on stupidity. I'd hold them for every series player, and I'll get into that in a second. So let me actually wait on that. So Wheel of Coins, if you had a lot of extra trophies and you already got the things I'm going to mention, fine. Hail Mary pack, garbage. Midfield pack, it could be worth it if there's a method around it and you guys do the math on that, but I don't think it's worth it. Now, I find this kind of interesting that you could buy the red zone packs or the touchdown packs this year because in years past, which I mean last year, these were only awarded through solo battles and through seasons and weekend league. I don't know about seasons entirely, but these packs are kind of, they're okay right now because we're at a point in the year where it's kind of worth it. You can also get 65 coin quick sell. So what, in my opinion, what this is useful for is if you have like 1,000, 2,000 trophies and you want to convert it into training. So if you had 1,000, let's say 2,000 trophies, 2,200 trophies, you can get 10 of these packs. You can convert 65K times 10, which is 650K. So if you want to convert trophies into training, this is the easiest way, which I think is really cool because last year there was not much of an option like this. And then the red zone pack is 25K quick sell. Now, this pack might actually be useful right now because we're in a lower stage of the game. But the reward I'm really focused on here is Nat Series 1 Competitive Master and Series 1 Competitive Master. So this is Von Miller, best left outside linebacker in the game, only compared to Khalil Mack. I plan to get this card. Khalil Mack's ass will be on the second I get this card. Now, the question is, you want a Series 1 Competitive Master or Nat Series 1 Competitive Master? The Nat one goes for half the price. Now, I was talking with Xerxes, and it appears to be like this. If Von Miller, this one's auctionable, this one's not. So the auctionable one, right now, it costs you 2,000 trophies. And right now, 220 trophies is valued at 65K. So if you times this by 10, 2,200 trophies is worth 650K. So theoretically, this card's worth about 600K. Theoretically, because you can get 600K from that amount of trophies. So if he goes for below 600K on the auction block, you don't take him. If you just want coins, if you plan to get him just for coins, your better bet, if he's going below 650K, is to take this pack right here. Now, in my opinion, I will be going with a Nat Series 1 Competitive Master. I'm going to use him. I like him Nat. It's half the price. Why waste my time? I'd rather do this and then get these two guys. So John Madden, coach, if you don't know, he's an OP coach. Gives you tons of chem. You can put Go Deep, West Coast, Lockdown, whatever chems you want, Sprinter. He pretty much juices up. He steroids your team. He's a huge add to the team. But he by himself is nothing. You need to buy him and then throw collectibles on him to upgrade the John Madden with training. So I plan to go. The best things to buy are this thing right here and these right here. I'm going to buy all three things. And all three things right here come out to about the same price as this one right here. Now, if you want to auction them, that's fine. But I would rather just take the loss of coins and get an awesome outside linebacker with a coach upgraded and all. Now, this 84 plus elite I wouldn't touch, in my opinion. I mean, it's okay. You could get it. You could hit bangers out of this thing. But if you hit 84s at 500 coins, theoretically, you're spending 100. This thing technically costs 120K per. So even if you hit an 86, you're losing. If you hit an 87, you still might lose. You'd have to pretty much hit an 88. And even then, if you get Bobby Wagner for 140, it's kind of still not. You pretty much have to pull like a Mac or a Donald or one of those guys to really feel good about this one. Even with Odell and all those guys being so cheap. If you hit an 84, you're literally losing like 100K. Do not recommend that pack. If you want coins, recommend this pack. Guys, that's it for this video. Hope you guys have enjoyed. Smash the like button. Let's get it to 100 likes. Smash the sub button. Let's get growing again. And turn on the noti bell to get notified every time I post. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this helped. I hope you guys have a better idea and understanding of serious trophies. I'm out. See you guys in the next video.